hands off me, demons! You're crushing my schmuck!
Ah! very nervous, Richard.
Well, you should be.
If I were you, I'd get in that fucking car and I'd get out of here, man. And I'd gather them goonies and get whatever you've got and come with me. Because I'm going to fucking hit you all.
Not like being threatened, Richard.
I'm not threatening you, mate. It's beyond fucking words. I watched over you when you were asleep and I looked at your fucking neck and I was that far away from slicing it. You're fucking there, mate. So get in that car.
Stop!